lockdown initiated. Delta field emitters active. Non-compliant sentients must be terminated.
The failsafe security system is activated. Fun fact, the high-intensity delta waves will turn off your brain cells on contact. So, avoid contact.
Destroy the emitters.
You have to get through. Three guesses where a power-mad scientist might be hiding out in the tallest tower in London.
The exit is unlocked. Here's something from the Karkani Medical Archives. Project Omni is funded by Albion. Well, that explains the well-armed custodial staff.
It mentions non-verbal communication. Sounds like telepathy for the battlefield. Only Savard wanted to expand it to include... Listen to this. Non-voluntary override protocols.
Only a short bus ride from having a chat to mental hijacking. Any self-respecting megalomaniac would have done the same.
Security system.
That's the last one. Lockdown, unlocked. Down. So, Albion planned to use this technology to keep people in check. Crowd control through optics. But Dr. Michael had other ideas.
He appropriated the project. Listen, linked subjects exhibit exponential growth of enhanced cognition. What might it be like to harness the power of so many minds? This is what I've been searching for.
I've had enough of this, bloke. This town's only big enough for one godlike cybermind.
system.
That's it. Lockdown lifted. Get out. This is it. The lift to the top. I've detected a huge power spike from up there.
The last project files mentioned that Dr. Savard subjected the entire research team to what he calls the merge.
That might explain the different energy signature I'm reading.
Oh, no. According to this, he had them put him into a stasis pod. London, I think Dr. Michael Savard is omni.